If the layers are particularly thick and tall, you may want to slice the onion horizontally once or twice to adjust the size of your dices. Slice across the onion as far as you can toward the root without cutting through it. Rotate the onion and then cut perpendicular at an equal width. Cut off any excess onion still attached to the root. Slice and then rotate to dice at an equal width.